was a little boy and I heard a big noise, I'd run to my room where I would hide. Mom would take me by the hand, somehow make me understand she'd always be right by my side. One day Mom took me to town, new things to see, and all the sounds were exciting, a little frightening at the same time. On a corner we stood for the light, the ground shook as a truck raced by, and I froze right by her side. As I looked up with fear in my eyes, Mom said these words to me, "Hold my hand, stay by me, and I'll help you cross the street. There's no need to be afraid. You'll be okay if you'll hold my hand." Now I've grown and have a child, she can't help but make me smile. I couldn't love her more if I tried. Then one morning, there we stood across the street from her new school, I felt her freeze right by my side. As I looked down at the tear in her eye, Mom's words came back to me, "Hold my hand, stay by me, and I'll help you cross the street. There's no need to be afraid. You'll be okay if you'll hold my hand." Then one morning I got the call with the news I'd hoped I'd never hear. As I leaned over to kiss her cheek, Mom whispered in my ear, "Hold my hand, stay by me, and please help me cross this street. I'm alone and so afraid, but I'll be okay if you'll hold my hand and stay by me. Please help me cross this street. Son, I know you must be afraid, but I'll be okay if you'll just hold my hand.